Montana. I'm not smart enough for this life I've been living. A little bit slow for the pace of the game. It's not I'm ungrateful for all I've been given, but nevertheless just the same. I wish to my soul that back in Montana, high on my mountain and deep in the snow, up in my cabin, over the valley, under the blankets with you. Over the ocean from here. Can't imagine the scale of the forces that push this old mountain range up in the sky. Tectonic creation, erosion, and mutation, something to pleasure God's eye. The world is a wonder of lightning and thunder, the green of the ground as we fall from the sky. The old and new faces, the tribes and the races, thousands of places to try. Over the ocean from here. Sits and waits while the other one wanders and squanders his time with a life on the road. Down from the mountain, across the wide ocean, the world is in motion and it cannot be slowed. Enough for the day, the demands of the moment. Thing on my mind is the work in my hand. Wood for the wood stove, water for coffee, something I still understand. We got a few friends, but not many neighbors. A trip into town takes us most of the day. And after hello, and it's your good to see you, it seems like there's nothing to say.